nsimye nyo mwebale ku supporting anje na Karatumba ate mbagala nyo
embere gambe etya
embere weli embera weli embera nuji nagula bya munange
wa Daddy Andre
yes yeah
gwa mauri ga kusanzewa
gansans no sagenda nange nagula bye like others
amauri ga kusanzewa
gansanze ka
so wala bya mauri no wulira otya mutima
nempulira emotional kubanga Andre and me tetwa breaking we didn't break up over domestic violence or cheating we broke up just because he refused to do the test ato musajjo no yabadde ankolera buli chimu everything first class for anja buli chimu even he moved he got an apartment for us in Munyonyo we had even moved in together you know and najifanishinga with everything brand new for Angela yantwala Busia kulaba his family sisters brothers aunties everyone ato abadde so serious because abadde yagala kujitwala he wanted to us to be together forever so nze na mu disappointing ah kubanga yagano kola HIV test so you know kubira emotional why kubanga had we left oba yabadde musajja mubi sandy food deyo but kubanga yabadde musajja mulungi and yampandikira ni monster hit tonera bila ukitegera byonna yabinkolera so of course in your heart ngo ulira bambi because the truth is singat sagenze we would have been together
wa dating ane Andre kumala banga
a little under 3 months
Nsonga jo tuwe eliye muntu lwachi mwechawa HIV test yoka yalemesa oba oli wensonga enda
just HIV test that's what makes it so sad ukitegera just only that but nzena labanti no you know what much as umsaja nkolira buli chimu health comes first kubanga wali people abantu bali so rich Steve Jobs will have all the money in the world but oba toina health toina choina chitegera so it sounds like a simple thing but chintu chiwanvu nyo you know
kati gwe Daddy Andre ye bamutute nini na Rose ne bamutwala kati gwe bakutwala di
ze wali when dating and we've been dating for some time but njagala ku taking my time you know sagala kwangu wa just umanyi basajja sibangu so just I'm taking my time that's where I am
okay nechira yike bintu bya mukwano bine bintu bya mukwano bikuwanya obuzibu because twakulabako oliyo mu Jamaica go bakuba nayo wali eri ku chicken tonight Daddy Andre naye yagenze bwatyo waliyo ne Mr. Gwalio dating naye naye ne bamutwala chichi
bamutwala ani minister even ex-husband of mine who collarist chitegera
collarist
kamba collarist abo manyi I was married before in the US to an African American so naye tebya things didn't work out so another thing chenjagala nze me I don't want chenjagala kubulira abantu especially abawala don't make yourself so desperate for a man you know kubanga what is disturbing is ku social media majority of social media abagamba and olaba singate wabibuze bya test bya kisiru okitegera wandibadde nga bakuwasa does that even make sense okitegera life comes first and that's why I wanted to njagalaba taso USAID UKAID AIC these NGOs that are champions for HIV and AIDS and all this baliwa all over the majority of social media abagamba tino it's okay team no testing the generation where are we going so by no they need to come back out then they re-educate the country and educate the youth especially kubanga abana bafe our kids sisters brothers tulikuchi if now that's the news toweta ka testing so abawala banji babe kolera desperate atese chirunji nyo because girls can be independent make money and not depend so much on a man and just be desperate kubanga nawo yagalaba kuwase do you know how many single women a single mothers out in the world nabo obviously baba de bagalaba bawase okitegera so oyino kujitwala mpola and value yourself more. Mm. That's the biggest message that for me that I get okay. in this whole situation.
Katugamete katugogendo kudating, oba gole mkudatinga na yemo yembe.
Omanye ebya kudatinga, first of all, sija kubulira what he is. But ebya dating, otomanya, omanye just katonda yaja, nange sambaya njino nyizo kudatinga Andre. Mm. Ochitege ya. So just, obide kakatonda, omusajja ajabu, ajane principles, ebya hardworking, ali respectful, ali understanding, tagenda kujana atandi kukumbulira njino tokola, ebya music biveko, sagalo yo, kubanga tali understanding, mm. Ebya tata yo bive yo jangu nine byange better understanding no gauging and you work with someone okay. So that's me bien jagala bya basajja so the man I'm with right now we are happy ali understanding but we are taking our time to gauging
bantu banji bakudatinze ko ne bagenda tugambe nti obuzibu babubwo obabwawe
buba bombi kubanga now really can you really blame me ebya Andre singana following via social media nange test of ayo tugende ukitegera iyo real ensonga yabadde yani ngobera omuntu ategera iyo tsi ensonga yange iyo ensonga ye tegera
mukuru banyenza ki agamba atya
jali bambi jali
ndo tumogera ko sanyuka
because all your tubade tuli mu business nga tukolagana we were business partners to attend this company together you read Uganda Real Estate Developers and we were working very closely together so with him we were business partners
tutegeza yo cha mwagala ye mukye yagala mu kukutu
wase kukutu
secretly
no all your tubade just we were just working together yeah
okay, which message do you have for Daddy Andre?
For Daddy Andre.
The message you have for them, Daddy Andre and Nina Rose.
The message is, like I said on social media, congratulations. When I said emotional, emotion is, or your emotions via the truth. Then the video, emotional, gen dropping is there. Ever the real emotions, jena isemu mu after when I left Andre. Okay. You know what I'm saying? Kumanga, it wasn't easy. So yeah, let me cancel. We didn't know they will watch emotional and understand. Because I didn't get out that low and feel so bad, but because of principles, nagana moving forward.
Kolabo oyogeza bulumi ku mutima kya kulumye nnyo tumusajja bamukutute ko chaiko bado kya mweta ga mutima mu bigambe bikufuluma.
Ze kankubulire singa eyo HIV test singa savudde yo nandi badde ne Andre till today. Hey. We would have been together without a doubt. Okay. Yeah. But now it's too late. Now sijakulimba, it's too late. Kubanga now I've moved on and he has moved on. So it's just cha memory jemulozako by emotional. Kubanga he was so good to me.
Ngamaliza akasemba yo. Bichi byomumisingako, Daddy Andre.
Daddy Andre, abadde so wonderful. Msaja spend his money. He spent so much money on me. Biona Angela first class. Omani, the man treated me like a real, real princess. And that's what every woman wants. And on top of it, number one producer. He's a great producer. There are other producers, yes, but the fact is he wrote me a monster hit. So to me, he'll always be number one until others write me monster hits also. So, Andre Sinatabu na Yevambi. Kale.